foolish. Reveal yourself! Come on out and see my face.
Is at your service.
Good. What do you need? Talk to see you.
So, what's the latest report?
In the evergreen wave region, that's heavy raider country, so please get close.
All right.
I can't believe it. All those years of work, all of it, for what? One botched operation? I'm still waiting on the debriefing from Tristan, but I'm not sure it even matters. With Prime gone... I don't know what could help at this point. If anything, we should be thankful they waited this long to use... whatever they used. Nonetheless, we should try and move on. What is it you have for me? Ah, yes. Well, I'll see if we can't figure out how to read it. Perhaps it can give us some insight as to just what happened out there. It would be good to salvage something from this mess. Thank you for bringing this to me. I believe Elder Lyons will want to speak with you as well. Perhaps you should find him. If you'll excuse me.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
I'd like to hear your report.
Need something, friend?
I'm sorry, I'm very busy right now. Far too much to analyze. Perhaps one of the other scribes could help you.
I trust you've spoken with Rothschild. With our primary weapon destroyed, we risk losing our... I must admit, I now wonder whether moving ahead with this operation was an error. And yet, here we are. Discounting the fact that our best field commander is in a coma, and my personal feelings for my daughter, things have not gone well. If we fail now, we could lose everything. I sincerely hope you are right. If we are to succeed now, it will once again be largely thanks to you. Paladin Tristan has requested you for a special assignment. Please report to him at once. We've little time to waste before the Enclave seizes this opportunity.
Nice work back there. Let's hope the scribes can do something useful with the information you retrieved. Unfortunately, we don't have time to sit around and wait for the analysis. Based on what I've seen of you so far, there's an assignment I believe you're well suited for. I hope that's true. With all of the Brotherhood's resources committed to protecting against an Enclave attack, we're spread thin. So thin that we can't spare anyone to research a new weapon that might help us against the Enclave's vertebrates. At least, until now. From information we've gathered, it seems what we need may be located in the only power works north of that city. Hopefully you'll be able to find a Tesla coil, an experimental device from before the war. Our scribes need it to complete a little surprise they've been preparing for the Enclave. Get there, get the coil, and get back as safely and quickly as possible. Any questions? Check with Scribe Valancourt. She's been researching some of the Enclave technology we've recovered. From what I understand, she may have come up with something. I'll be waiting for that Tesla coil, if you can find one.
I'm still very, very busy. Is this... Well, maybe. I mean, possibly. I think so, but I'm not certain. I don't know how much this will actually help. I mean, I'm not quite sure how effective it might be, since it hasn't really been field-tested. But I think I've figured out a way to override the signals the Enclave is using to control their death claws. Here, take this. It's only a prototype. So please, don't lose it. It's a semi-standard transmitter, only I altered the frequency modulation and jacked up the output. Based on some experiments I ran here in the lab, it should override the signals the Enclave uses to control Deathclaws. Don't worry, it's constantly broadcasting, so you don't need to do anything. Just don't lose it. And so far, I have no evidence of adverse effects of EM interference in humans. Animals, maybe, but not humans. Anyway, it doesn't have a huge broadcast range, but it should be enough. No. I don't think so. As long as you're within range of the Enclave's transmitter, your signal should be the one the Deathclaw follows. If you get too far away, well, I'm not sure what's going to happen. I think there might be some bad effects. Well, for the Deathclaw, not you. All right, then. There have been reports of an Enclave camp southeast of Old Olney, so I'd head there if you want to try it out. I hope the Scrambler ends up being useful. I'd hate to have spent all this time on it and get no results, or bad results. That would be worse. Good luck, and please be careful.
Can I be of assistance? Talk to Scribe. Glad to be of help. With my...
Watch it, will you?
Your presence here.
You honor us with your presence here.
Need something, friend?
Hail.
Welcome.
Hail.
Everything's above board.